we have here some mullein. Now, mullein has been used in teas and all sorts of kind of stuff. And as you can see, it starts out like this. It's a biennial plant, and then in its next year, or season to be more precise, starts to develop its flower stem. And of course, here's one a little bit more well developed. Hasn't flowered yet, but it's probably not the right time of year. And yeah, they're rather nice and fuzzy. Dr. Fuzzy!